please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your
hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Men's World. In this video I have come up to show you making of baju band design, that means wonky designing, which is exclusively been designed for the customized pattern. It's been designed for the bridal collection or for the party wear collection. For that designing I'd be using this designer patches, which is easily available in the fancy stores. Each patch is of 15 rupees, so I'd be placing this patch in the center of the sleeve and giving the markings on either sides. It's approximately 1 cm distance I'd be maintaining in this gap. Also, the outer side of this patch marking I'd be giving here. Extending the lines further on the complete sleeve. And the materials I'm gonna use for this designing are pearl lace, and this is to stick on these lines. Also, square framed kundans of small size. This is how it looks. And for the stitching I'd be using here the fabric glue. This is how we have to place it, maintaining a little gap in between. All these materials which I've used for this designing are easily available in the fancy stores, tailoring material shops. Also, the links provided in the description box. If you want, you can check it. Extending the glue dots in between these lines, this is how we have to apply the glue. Now sticking the square framed kundan. On these lines also I'd be applying the glue to stick the pearl lace. Now extending the design further with 3 lines like this and in between the glue dot. And on these lines I'd be using here leaf shaped kundans of this is green color to get the look of emerald pattern. These are jewelry patterns, so using of the same colors like ruby, emerald or saffron, like those color, will really give the richness look. Now I'd be sticking the rhinestones along with the framed kundans. This is how it looks on these glue dots. The same glue lines I'd be applying to another side. Once completed, the pattern would look like this. And in the center, I'd be sticking the patch. For that, I'd be applying the glue on this patch towards the back. Here, I'd be using the contrasted color yellow because it will highlight this designing. Using of contrasted colors will really enhances the designing pattern. And towards the outer side also I'd be applying the glue line like this. This is to stick the pearl lace. Now it's completely glued. I'd be giving an invisible stitches on it. Along with this patch, I'd be giving the stitches. This is how we have to give the stitch. I think it's clearly visible to you all. Along with the pearl lace, Also on the patch, I'd be giving the stitches so that it will stay for long run even after the frequent washes. The squared frame kundans are not stitchable, so I stuck with the glue. For this type of designing, preferable is the light wash or the dry wash. Do not go for the wet wash or scrubbing on this designing. And the completed designer pattern. Really, the jewelry pattern is enhancing here. With the simple work, we can also try this type of customized pattern on our old stitched blouses to convert into new designer blouse. I hope sharing of this idea is really useful to you all. If you have enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more.